Hi, welcome to the Miserable Gamer. No? Yes? Yes. Yes. Hi, I'm the Miserable Gamer and welcome to Unravel. Now, this could very well be the last episode because we filled up our book, or at least on the front. There could be space for one more in the middle. But I did see there was one more photo left, which was Rust. So let's go and see. The story is definitely about a family split from something or other. Argument, or they just left. Or it seems they left because of the... maybe because of the... what went on at the mine. So let's enter Rust. So is this where they die, maybe? Let's find out. And what has Yarny got to do with all of this? Oh, push it open, good boy. Right. Yeah, so what is Yarny's role in all of this? What's he got to do with the family? Haven't worked out. I'm sure it's got to be the Unreal Engine. Not sure what that one's there for. Ah. Gotta work out how to break that ice. I can't go back. I'm really not sure what I've got to do here. Maybe I just need just a little bit more length, because I'm sure I spotted, yeah. Come on. Oh, I don't know what happened there. Must be a little bit of a bug, because all I did was sort of tug the line. Was that my friend Crow, or? Check. Yep, just checking. I got sound. I'm so paranoid about. Oh, this is gonna fall, isn't it? Ah! Didn't realise the other one was coming after me. I think I might have done that without... No, the other one's coming after me as well. I'm not sure what I'm meant to do. Well, I can't push that one. What the hell am I meant to do? Right, so I can't stop the other one from coming. Right, that's not gonna work either. Maybe I've got to jump up onto the bonnet of the car. That's what I gotta do. So that's a junkyard of some kind, isn't it? Like a scrapyard, maybe? Oh, pressed the wrong bloody button. I've been playing this game all morning, you think I'd have the buttons down by now. Oops, no, meant to jump on that one. It's like the toppling ice piles again, isn't it? Definitely a lot more confident on the controls with this now. Starting to be able to do things almost first time. How are we supposed to get up to that one? Climb up that. Not sure how to get that secret. Remember that. seem to be any way of getting back across. Let's go and get that other one that I knew is in here. Climb back up. Grab the piston. I wonder if we swing back. No, no, not gonna work. I'm struggling to see where I'm actually meant to go. Oh, that piston's still bloody swinging like crazy. Maybe I've got to give myself as much length as I can. Right, I've got to get up onto that ledge, haven't I? This one, this turn. Oh, the screen is not updating. It's not keeping up with me. Crap, that piston's going to be swinging like mad now, isn't it? Mistake there, you don't have it on the full length because your feet hit the ledge as you're swinging over, so you got to pull yourself up a little bit so you swing into the hole. I didn't really pay attention to the room then. Damn it. Oh, he's having a heart attack. Got to be something to do with the electromagnet, but how do we turn that on? Like that. Thank you. don't know if that's going to be enough. Get that out of the way now. Gonna tie that off so then we can control ourselves. Got it. Oh, it's gonna be an ambulance, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, why do these stories have to be so sad? God damn it. That's a bit unfair. Let's watch the first one and see what happens to it. Maybe there's a piece that's going to drop, that's going to jam it up. They all look the same. I'm thinking I've got to jump onto that ledge above. Thank you. something I can use to... Yeah, so we've got to jam this open. Now the hell, we can't jump over that way, so we're going to have to go back down here. Like that. I do like these mechanical levels. They're very well thought out. Oh shit, I think I've got a certain amount of time. Yep, we're going into the crusher. He's just thinking, what the hell? Is this the last bit? Oh, it's got half a heart. Broken heart. So we've got to find the other half. We'll find the other half of the heart. Rust. All things inevitably come to an end. Someday the machine stops running. We can share paths for a while, but ultimately we all have our own separate destinations. Oop, wrong way. Doggly. Oh no. So I'm assuming this is the last one now. Oh no, there's two more. Yeah, two more to go. Right, anyway, hope you're enjoying that. A bit on the sad side, I know, but please hit the like and subscribe button if you have enjoyed that, and enable those notifications with the little bell icon to make sure you get informed of new videos that I put out. You can also follow me on Twitter. I'm at @miserable_gamer, and you can find me on Facebook as well, which is /miserablegamer, all one word. And leave me a comment below, let me know what you think, let me know how you think I'm doing, and yeah, great. Little comments like that are great motivational for me to keep me going. These early days of a YouTube channel are so hard for some people, because you get very little back. So every little scrap of recognition is really important to us. Anyway, once again, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.